Uzair says, the confirmed view, in my knowledge, about men's clothing is they must cover themselves from the navel till the knees. But I have heard from someone that a man must cover his arms, including covering the elbows, which also indicates that wearing a half-sleeve t-shirt or shirt invalidates the prayer. I'm confused about it. Can you please share the details about it? What you have heard is totally wrong and baseless. If you pray covering from your navel to your knee, your prayer is valid. But it is makruh to pray with your shoulders, nothing on them. So there's no t-shirt, no cloth on covering them. Nobody ever said that wearing a t-shirt that exposes your elbow and your biceps is not recommended or makruh, let alone to say that it invalidates a prayer. This is all baseless and nonsense. So don't listen to this. Now, having said that the awra is from the navel to the knee, this is related to prayer. But it is not related to seeing. So you're not allowed to go out in the street topless and covering only from your navel to the knees and say, this is my awra in salat. No, this is for salat and necessities. But when it comes to looking, your mahrams or non-mahrams, they shouldn't see you in that for no legitimate reason. Allah knows best.